Hello, Premier Nation. How are you doing today? My name is David, and I want to welcome you to Premier Pulls, the channel where we'll be unboxing the new sets from the Pokemon TCG, as well as other cool products you come across. Guys, I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. I'm really excited tomorrow, the pre-release for Unbroken Bonds drops, and there's already some videos out there kind of showing what's in that set. It looks really, really awesome. So today we're going to have kind of a short, fun video. The spotlight is going to be on my friend Psyduck. So we will have some openings, quick packs at the beginning, and then I just want to show you my Psyduck collection. During our last video, I showed you most of my collection, but I didn't show you the back of one of my binders, and that's where I've collected all my Psyduck. So let's go ahead and get started. So if you're here for pack openings and codes, that's great. I'm really glad to have you. We're going to go ahead and get started with that. And then if you want to continue watching for my collection, then go ahead and stay tuned. Guys, we're almost at 50 subscribers. I'm really, really happy. You guys have been very supportive. And this has been a really, really fun endeavor for me. So I just want to thank you for that. Again, I'm always going to be giving out the codes. And hopefully you guys can redeem those. If you get anything good, you know, just let me know in the comments below. So let's get started. Today we have an Ultra Prism and a Team Up Pack. So we'll go ahead and open those up real quick. Hopefully we get something good, maybe a Hyper Rare. I know the binder's kind of short on those, so hopefully we can get something like that. So let's start with the Dollar Store Pack. Let's see what we have here. So we have a Pidgey, a Honedge, and a Rapidash as a rare. Oh, it's just an uncommon, so it's not a rare. And then no code on that. Let's go ahead and open up this pack. Hopefully here we get something good. And let's see. There's a code for you guys. I'm really excited for tomorrow's set drop. I'm going to try to pick some stuff up and then hopefully unbox it for you guys. Team Up is still really cool. It's crazy. These sets kind of rotate really quickly, so there's a lot of cool product that comes out super fast. But this last set I was really, really happy with. So here we have Skunk Tank, Palpad, Yanmega, Dark Energy, Chimchar, Pachirisu, Alolan Sandshrew, Alolan Vulpix. So guys, check that out. Two Alolan Vulpix. I mean, one Alolan Vulpix, one Alolan Sandshrew. Mess that one up. We have a Bronzor, a Reverse Holo Rotom. Guys, look at that. I'm liking the holo on that. These holo textures are getting really cool. This one has a like an electric texture. Usually the type is kind of reflective of what the holo texture is going to be. So check out that Rotom. And our last card is going to be a type null. So not a holo. Still super exciting. Happy to open these packs. And if you get anything good in the code cards, go ahead and let me know. So like I said, what we're going to be going over today is my Psyduck collection. So this is the Psyduck from Detective Pikachu. You guys saw me opening a lot of products and we got quite a few of these. So I'm really excited to have those. This one is going to be from the movie, so that's what he's going to look like. And let's take a look at what my collection is. So I showed you some of this earlier in the last video, but what I didn't get to show you was all my ducks. So Psyduck is my favorite Pokemon. It always has been. I love ducks, so it was just a natural progression to like Psyduck. Interestingly enough, though, I'm not a huge Golduck fan. I think they went really different with that evolution line, and I like Psyduck just because he looks goofy and kind of a interesting little character. So ducks are my favorite animal, so ergo Psyduck. So here I have a fossil Psyduck, and here is a Japanese Psyduck. So here kind of more of those Japanese Psyducks. This one's also from Fossil. This one's an electric type Psyduck, which is really cool. It's really fun seeing all those other types other than water or psychic, because that's usually what he is. So an electric type is pretty cool. And this is from Delta Species. have some here. I really like the artwork on this one. I don't know if you can see it. Let me go ahead and take it out so you can get a better look. So there's that one. He's got the little question mark. And that one is actually a promo. I don't know what promo set that's from, but that looks like a promo there. And then this is Team Rocket Psyduck. Another fossil. And here is one of my favorite ones too. It's Sabrina Psyduck. Take a look at that. His attack is random ESP. Here we just have another Psyduck. I think this is from the base set of this set. I can't remember what it was. And this is also a really cool one that I have. This one has the 3D kind of look to it. Looks like claymation almost. Really cool Psyduck. And on this side, we have Misty Psyduck. So over there, we have Sabrina Psyduck. And here we have Misty Psyduck. Looks kind of scared. Doesn't know what's going on. And let's see. Here we have a reverse holo Psyduck. I have quite a few of these. I was able to open them up. And they were pretty common when this set dropped. Another Rocket. Another Fossil. Another Misty. This one is a reverse holo right there. Again, with that cool water holo texture. And more reverse holos, more rockets. My friends all know I love Psyduck, so a lot of these were actually gifts. You know, they pull these, and since it's pretty common, a lot of these come out in packs. I'm always getting them gifted, so that's how I've been able to kind of have my collection. And then usually when I'm shopping around in like card shops or swap meets, when they have the bulk, the Psyducks are really cheap. I pick up usually everything they have, but they go for about 10 cents. Nothing too crazy. These aren't really expensive. So it's a really cool collection that I'm able to kind of keep up with. So this Psyduck is pretty cool. I don't think you got to see him a little earlier, but he's kind of laying down there just being kind of derpy. And that is about it for the Psyducks. And then my most special Psyduck that I have so far, this was from one of you guys, came to find out that this is a McDonald's promo Psyduck. So that's where this came from. And again, I'm going to leave this unopened. But this was from Alex, one of the viewers and subscribers. So really cool. This is from McDonald's. So that's it with my collection. Again, it's always growing. I have a couple of those Detective Pikachus that I will be adding to this collection. I think I have like four or five of these. So I'm excited to add those. And this one looks a little different because it's more realistic. Kind of that hyper-realistic look to him. And finally, I have this that I bought a couple of weeks ago. I won't be opening it, but I was really happy to get it. It looks like a Pez dispenser, but it's not. You put the little candy right there, and then there's a little lever or button. You push it, and then it lifts it up and gives it to you. So there are the instructions on how that's done. They have Pikachu, Blastoise, Squirtle, Psyduck, Charmander, and Mew. I won't collect the whole set because I'm not really interested in all these, but I saw this Psyduck one and I had to pick it up. Again, it's kind of a little ripoff on a Pez dispenser, but really cool nonetheless. So check that out. And then that's his little face right there. So guys, that's all I have for you today. Again, it was just kind of a quick video showing you my Psyduck collection, opening a few packs. Hopefully you got some good codes on that pack. And let me know what you got in the comments below. All right, guys. Happy pooling. And if you like what you saw, please like and subscribe. Thank you.